I want you to light your lighters up. Strike your matches. Pull out your glow sticks, y'all. Light them up. Now light them up, y'all. Light them up, y'all.
Detroit, I know light you motherfuckers smoke weed. Let me see them lighters.
These hot hands, nightmares, the white parents. Worst fear is a child with tied hair and who likes hearing. Like whatever they say has no caring. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. To see him walking around with his headphones flaring. Alone in his own zone, cold that he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whack, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. Sags his pants, new axe, and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back. He broke his nose, his house is a broken home. There's no control, he just lets his emotions go. Come on! Land of the killers, a sinner's mind is the center. Holy or unholy, only have one holy. Only this gone holy, cause nobody won only. And everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess words are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can be great. Even worse, they can degenerate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make. And they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? We're standing on corners and porches just rapping. To half of the fortune, no more kids and asses. And these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you. Pants turn on you, attorneys all gonna turn on you. They get their hands on every dime you make. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad. So they can try to make you out to look like a loser. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all their kids be listening to me religiously. So I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. But the judge is brought up, but his grudges against me. No such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, E. It's all political, my music is literal. And I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, correct?